let's get to it. It's time to turn up your Tuesday.
The coronavirus is here, and it is making everything cheap, okay? So first up on my turn-up list is if you're wanting to travel, now's the time to do it.
Really?
Because you can get flights. I found a round-trip flight to France for $677.
Really?
To France, yes, huh? Wow.
To France. Or if you want, if you're in New York City and you want to go to Miami, you can get it for $51.
Oh, that's a
round trip.
I wish I would have bought my tickets this week. Yes.
Now, I have another turn up idea on how to turn up washing your hands.
Oh.
Now, I need an assistant, Anna.
Yes, I volunteer.
Okay.
Sounds like he volunteered. You need me
to, are you going to wash my hands?
No, you're gonna be my water pourer.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
You're going to be the faucet.
Oh, okay.
So
yes.
Justin has a pitcher of
water.
See, this is scary because you're next to a lot of electrical equipment
here.
Get on
this side.
Yeah, and you're known to spill stuff.
Justin, yeah. What?
You're kind of accident prone.
They say you should wash your hands for 20 seconds, right?
Sure.
And they say sing happy birthday twice or something like that to yourself. Yeah. But there's other more fun songs out there that I think would be a lot more fun to wash your hands to. If you're bored of singing happy birthday, try this song. I drive these brothers crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ices. Dolce and Gabbana, Fendi and Madonna, Kieran, baby, Karen. All their money got me wearing fly. Whether it ain't asking, they say they love my button. Seven jeans, true religion. I say no, but they keep
wishing.
So I keep on taking. And no, I ain't taking.
That's got to be more than
20
seconds.
We can keep on dating. I'll keep on demonstrating my love.
My love. Okay.
Yes.
So my hump's by the Black Eyed Peas.
That was 30 seconds. But you got to be 10 seconds extra because, you know, the coronavirus is out there. So you got to wash your hands.
And we know Justin's extra already. So.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. So now it's someone else's turn to wash their hands.
In the same dirty water?
Yeah, no, you're.
That's
this
not
is clean spread, water.
That's
from,
how you're spreading it in the first
give this
place.
To Big Al.
I'm
going
to wash my hands in that water.
It's Big Al's turn.
She's pouring it on you.
Okay. She's pouring it on you.
Okay.
And so you're going to give him a song to sing?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Easy.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
Okay, watch my computer. Okay.
We are teaching you how to wash your hands on the radio
in case
you're just tuning in.
Everyone's favorite. So I got another song made by SpongeBob.
Okay. So you're going to be singing it for Big Al?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, all right.
All right, go ahead, Al.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, he's going.
I'm ready.
Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song.
I'm done.
And if you don't think we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll, thank you, Anna. But it'll help if you just sing along. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song.
Louder doesn't make it
better. And if you don't think we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. It'll help if you just sing. Kelly!
I don't know that song.
Hello.
Good! JC!
I don't know that song.
Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song.
Calm down.
Okay, all right. Now, Les, the reason why I'm wired is because I brought this coffee.
Yeah?
That's so strong. It's called Death Wish. You just need one cup and you're wired. JC, you're drinking it now.
Yeah, but I'm not as annoying as you right
now. Okay.